His name is Junior Nipples.
Junior Nipple?
Sorry!
Okay, okay, good, good. I'm about to say, excuse me?
Joanne?
What? What?
You died!
She's fucking... Stupid ass.
Oh my god.
Fucking
Joanne
save.
Died.
Huh? Who are you? I might not recall seeing you before. Wait. You're not here to give us trouble, are you?
A blonde traveler and a chatty little fairy. Looks like I found the place. Good thing I asked the Spina di Rosula. Seems they sent me the right way.
A chatty little fairy. Oh, for fuck's sake, we're getting new names for Paimon. Most of it. Thank you, Faith.
Acting and communicating with people outside of court is not my cup of tea. It seems you think too much of me. But more importantly, when did I agree to join the meeting with you?
You mean you won't come? No, that won't do. I can't go to the meeting alone. You have to accompany me. I must take you with me.
Lady Farina, could there be something else regarding this matter that is being kept from me?
No, not at all. Look, I am the Hydro Archon of Fontaine, Fusilor, the god of justice, Fusilor, who is loved and adored by many.
Oh, you are now like this. Right. Save.
Could officially be considered a diplomatic conference. I prefer to see our meeting today as an ordinary tea party.
This is some... Oh, right. Okay. I will hold on for a bit, but I'm gonna let her talk. There she
I
is.
I you see it the same way, Miss Farina.
Harley Quinzel.
New build is ugly.
Yeah, because she knows it's true. It's the way... Even
I want to get my ballers. Where are they?
What? What?
I'm not even reading chat, so I have no idea what's going on.
You know, I just went to why I just said right now.
What just happened?
I'm saving it.
Need to explain what's inside the prison.
I lost my
Snow always thinking the vitamins are
so.
I'll be right back.
For fuck's sake. My friend says, how was the Nimbeleth bathwater on drink?
It looks so beautiful.
I hope he gives me a special drink.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, that didn't help. That didn't help.
Say, how can I smile at such a toxic work environment? And even if I did smile at them? The convicts would probably just think that I'm some freak getting some kind of twisted enjoyment from their pain.
Oh, she's got a point.
Save.
The introductions? We've already taken enough time here. Deacon, if you would.
Yes, Your Grace. I'll take my leave now.
Take care of that Gukombo.
To make you feel more welcome, I'll show you around the various facilities of the Fortress of Meripede.
He's going to personally give us a tour? Huh. Paimon can't figure out what this guy's thinking at all.
Oh, he doesn't know too much already.
No wonder Charlotte's so interested in him. He's one of those mysterious types. Alright, let's keep up with him.
You want to touch his scar?
Save! May I think. Huh? Who's this little one? Oh!
Your Grace? What are you doing in the infirmary at a time like this? Oh no! You didn't injure yourself, did you?
Not yet, unfortunately for you. But thank you for your concern, Seaswing.
Seaswing!
Do you hold me down because I am extremely simping wolf daddy?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
My granddaughter.
Your grand... Oh, for fucking hell.
Allow me to introduce you. This is the infirmary, and Sijuin here is the Fortress of Meripede's head nurse.
Huh. Kind of like almost antlers, but I can't tell.
Hello, new faces. They call me the head nurse, but I actually handle all the nurse-related work all by myself down here.
Since you seem to have some rare downtime with no patients, perhaps you could find the time to
join us
for dinner.
Wait, sign us up myself for my daughter. Oh, for fuck's sake. We got another one. Since you seem rare downtime.
Oh, then these two must be some important convicts. Sure, I'll join the welcome party.
Thank you. Your presence will be the pièce de résistance for today's tour.
She's so cute and she has repeated this for every tale.
Paimon suddenly feels quite awake. Wait, maybe let Paimon go hide somewhere first. Just call Paimon after you opened it. Hey, wait! Paimon, don't open it!
Paimon. Doesn't seem actually scary.
Huh? What is it? Are you okay?
Open your eyes, then, you... save.
Let Paimon take a peek, too.
Huh?
Oh, it's just a small bottle. But the color of the liquid inside looks so... wrong. Almost like...
Who has it? A boxer went missing. And the liquid of the bottle obviously looks like blood.
Alright, that's enough of that. No need to say it out loud. Paimon already knows what you're trying to say.
Do you want to sniff it?
No way. Get that sniff away from Paimon.
Okay.
It can't be that thing.
Whoa, wait. What? Hey, where are you going?
We have to go find the Duke. You two just go and get out. Go on without us.
Hey! Be careful!
Mario, Luigi, get your fucking lazy ass standing. Stop standing like a lazy bone. Move!
Attention. Please evacuate upwards and outwards.
Upwards and outwards. Mamma mia! That's all they're doing here now because they're frantic.
Mamma mia! We're getting the fuck out of here.
Mom!
Oh! Oh, I had it! Oh, that shit! I shouldn't have...
Thank you for your suggestion. I will consider using the more accurate term in private occasions. Please allow me to rephrase. As a dragon out of water.
That sounds kind of weird. Let's stick with the previous version instead.
Paimon, next time, shush. Save. Oh, this is a challenge, I see. Okay, worth my time fighting. But you're a human! You're dead. That is so fucked up! You guys again. Save.
Yeah, it feels in here, Jim.
Right next to... Oh no, the whale! Oh, what's his mommy? Okay. What the? Drag! You're a cruel little bastard. You're a cruel. You're a.
The least in the water. Look, it's like a little boat. Down the stream, life is but a dream.
All right, so we leave it off with this, an explanation. So I'm just walking around, looking around in Fontaine. And also trying to gather some green crocs that from the other quest. You're probably gonna remember sooner or later in the future if you did this quest already. I don't know where I see this place. And the music just made it more weird. And I still love this music anyway. Oh, man. Anyway, enjoy this whole video of what the hell is this place?